Sheep, shepherds, angels, merchants, and even a mule seem to transport Rome's Piazza Trilussa to the city of Bethlehem 2,000 years ago. Dozens of residents from the Trastevere neighborhood participated in this first living nativity. No one was missing, from the angel playing the violin to the Magi, and of course the Virgin Mary, Saint Joseph, and baby Jesus. They represented each of the passages of the nativity story. They then read some texts written by Benedict XVI and Mother Teresa. It was also a sound and light show directed by Gian Michelini, who has been part of Hollywood films such as The Passion of the Christ. The beauty of this representation is that it has created a unity among many people who have come to help this charity event. It's very nice because it's to praise the baby Jesus. It's a spectacular event that wants to revive the mysterious story of the nativity of Jesus. We identify with all those people who think that Christmas is not just buying gifts. They believe it's the joy for the birth of Jesus.
I'm only in Rome for a few days, so this is the first Christmassy thing we've done, and it's really magical. Like, I'm from London and we don't have anything like this in London, so it's really lovely to all the fairy lights and the choir. It's really lovely.
This is the first time this has been done in Trastevere. Our parish wanted to do this live nativity scene with everything, the sheep, the Virgin Mary, the complete nativity scene. The living nativity was made to help disadvantaged people. During the performance, a collection was made of toys for a children's hospital, as well as food for the community of San Egidio, and clothing for the prisoners at the Regina Celli prison in Rome.